I will carry you on my shoulders as long as I'm able. Scare the monsters under your bed. Deep in the abiding, liking for you is all I need. Until my heart gives in, I will do everything I can for you. You will grow up in the blink of an eye and move out and be on your own.
A-Bites, let's pray. Say, God, thank you for our food. Amen.
Thank you, God.
Yay, thank you, God. Yay. Hey, guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be filming a toddler, what I eat in a day. So she just had her breakfast. I gave her some egg bites, strawberries, blueberries, and some potatoes that I cooked up in a meal prep video. I think I already posted that video. So I just wanted to show you guys that. And then we'll probably do snacks and all that kind of stuff later. But just welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, thank you so much for following along. I hope you hit that subscribe button down below. And I just want to show you guys what is going on today.
For you is all I need. Until my heart gives in, I will do everything I can for you.
With you, I feel like breaking rules. On the edge, looking out with no parachute. You know I'm dreaming about us too. Playing around without a clue. On the edge, leaning out. With us, it's all or nothing.
I just fixed Case in his bottle. He is actually at the age where we can start baby lead weaning, but he is just not doing so good with it. I really need tips. He only wants to drink his milk with rice cereal. He doesn't want to eat baby food. I've tried several different kinds every single day. I've tried real food like mashed potatoes, and he's just not having it. So I don't know what to do. We have a doctor's appointment coming up so we can discuss it. Hopefully we get some answers, because he needs to put more weight on and have more calories throughout the day besides just milk. Also, you may have noticed that my daughter has not drunk a lot today. That is because for breakfast, I gave her some white milk. She's been sipping on it all day, but I'm about to give her some juice, and then throughout the rest of the night, we'll have water. She's not big on milk, but we have to drink milk. She loves chocolate milk, but I try to limit that because that is more sweeter. But I do get the organic milk for her, so I'm just doing what I can and trying what I can. So we'll fix her some juice, and then she'll have water for the rest of the evening. She'll probably do another snack and then some dinner. We'll probably do like a light dinner because we have been eating pretty full meals today. She's had breakfast, lunch, and y'all seen she had a little dessert. Was that good? It was good. But we had a little mommy-daughter dessert. So yeah, and then she likes to snack throughout the night, and that is fine with me. As long as she's getting her calories and her food in, I have no problem with it. She is very active. Hold on, baby. She is very active. She hasn't even taken a nap today. Like, when I eat, it makes me sluggish and stuff like that, depending on what I eat. But she is full of energy, so we're just gonna roll with it. And when she wants a snack or something, she normally goes right there to our pantry and she will let me know, or she'll start whining or something like that, so I know it's time for her to have her snack.
That I'm nowhere to find, I'm standing right here. I know that I told you we're over, I swear that I'm sober, just listen, I miss you. And I know that I said all these things, but now when you're with her, I can see that, that you miss me. Would you stay till the morning light, or would you follow me, or would you let it be if I leave tonight? We could do this right, we'll find the remedy, or would you stay with me now till the morning light, till the morning light, till the morning light, till the morning light, yeah, till the morning.
I was just gonna show you guys what we are doing for dinner. So I am having a BLT for dinner, and it looks so good. And I'm having some strawberries and Scooby-Doo snacks. So I just made Autumn a dinner off of that. I gave her a little fruit snack as well, some grapes, Doritos. She's just having a sandwich basically on some whole wheat bread as well. And I gave her a little bit of bacon and tomato. She's never tried tomato, so I figured why not? That'll be a good thing for her to try today. So yeah, that is what we are doing for dinner. And if she wants a snack after that, then she'll just have some Scooby-Doo snacks tonight and some water, like I told you guys. So I just wanted to show y'all what we are doing for dinner. All right, guys, and that is gonna conclude this video today. So I hope y'all enjoyed it. We are basically getting ready for bed. As soon as she eats, we're gonna get a bath and get her ready for bed. It's been a long day and it gets dark super early. She has not taken a nap all day, so how much of this she eats will be surprising to me. Typically we do have 3 meals a day, breakfast, lunch, and dinner, snacks in between. It just depends. We wake up late because we don't have anything to do and the kids typically go to sleep late, but it seems like tonight we are gonna get a great start. So I'm excited about that. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Like I said, if you are new, please subscribe. I would love for you to join the family. And if you're an oldie but a goodie, thank you so much for coming back. And if you enjoyed this video, please comment and like it. That would mean so much to me. And we'll see you guys next time. Bye.